Futrell has fanned twice and flown to right.
Stay here. Stay here. Stay here. Stay here.
They let the runner go. They'll just give him second base. But that takes the force away.
And they didn't want him to run. Actually, they were yelling, stay here. Because sometimes the hitter doesn't get a whole lot to hit when there's an open base.
1-0 to Futrell.
So if he happens to fall way behind the hitter, he'll go ahead and put him on.
Yep.
But Futrell may not see that good fastball that he might have seen if there was a runner on first base.
Took something off, and that's a called strike.
And that's the difference. That's why you heard Mike Martin Jr. yelling at first base. He's the first base coach saying, stay here, stay here.
The Diamondbacks and Dodgers will take you there as soon as we're done at the College World Series. One and one to Futrell. Fastball right down Broadway. One pitch away from getting out of the jam and preserving a 2-2 tie to send it to extra inning. Took something off. Hit to right. Base hit. The Seminoles will win it. 3-2. Tremendous pitching, and it just wasn't enough.
Came up with the big hit, change up down and away. But time and time again, this Florida State team, we watched them last year, battle their way back to the championship game. The same nucleus of this club is all together, back for some more. If you like college baseball or baseball, period, you better stick around because it's just starting to get interesting.
And John McDonald, the complete game victory. He and Ziegler have thrown complete games for Mike Morton's Florida State pitching staff. And Jamie Shoup, the pitching coach, has got to be thrilled. So here in bracket two, Florida State advances.